You make me happy.
Simple Zach. Simple Zach, Simple Zach, Simple Zach.
Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to our Super Mario Odyssey playthrough. Today we're continuing on with part 3. This is the second half, I think, of the Sand Kingdom. Last half was pretty easy. Wasn't that bad. I got through it relatively simply. I only died like once. But I know it's only going to get harder from here. So, yeah, let's continue on with the second part of the Sand Kingdom and see what this game has in store for us. I really like the night life of this area now. It's really colorful. This whole game is like artistically beautiful. It's crazy. More so than like a lot of Mario games, and all Mario games are really artistically beautiful, but this one especially. There's so much color and like vibrance and like life to each world, it feels like. Alright, let's go up to see what awaits us. Oh, they're kicking my ass. Jesus. Get away from these guys. These guys are a pain in the butt. Screw them. Let's just run. Oh my gosh, they don't go down easily. Kind of just keep respawning too. I don't know, where can we plant it? You show me, Hat. You probably know, I don't. There's a lot of coin in here. I need to use the bullet bill, obviously. How do I melt that thing? Moon. We've already been this way. Looks like we need to go a different way. Thank you. We need to find some water to put this plant in, obviously. I mean, we need to get in this thing and look around better. Oh, over there. Let's try going over there. I think we gotta go back up to the top to get over there, though. Ah! Oh wait, no, it looks like we just gotta walk there. These things don't kill us first. What's this thing? Let's go check out this hole in the desert floor. What's this guy gotta say though? Is this gonna kill us if we fall in here? It's kinda scary. Holy crap! What the hell? Oh, holy crap! This is awesome! This is really cool. I did not know this was here. Oh gosh, so slippery. Oh my God. Level is hard. Jeez. I just like slow down, take my time. Oh my gosh. How do I slide off so easily when I get to that part every time? Dang it. Okay. Oh, there's a Goomba here we can use. Okay. And he doesn't slip on ice. Oh, weird. Well, I guess I can't mess with them. Oh no, they're chasing me! I'm nervous right now because I only have 1 HP left. That was close. 1 HP, too. Oh, 1 HP. Oh, so mysterious and spooky. Holy crap, what were those things? Oh my gosh, I'm so screwed. Oh, he wants the binding band. Oh my gosh. I'm so screwed. Dang, yeah, I was super screwed. I had no idea how to fight that, and I could only get hit once, so. Because we already saw this. Oh, you gotta make it hit the rock. Oh, okay, I see. Oh, okay, I gotta punch him with his own fist. Alright. There we go. Got him once. Oh, God. Oh gosh, that was scary. I didn't know how to react to that. Oh god. Got him again. Now we gotta figure out how to react to this. Let's just run. That was close. So we just gotta run away from that one. Oh no, he's trying to clap my cheeks. No! He clapped me. He clapped my cheeks. Alright, we'll get it this next time. Because we get better. Oh, maybe not. I forgot I gotta use the bullet bill. We'll get it this next time because I am getting better each time. So. Oh my gosh. Yeah, just go ahead and kill me. I did not mean to get hit by bullet bill that many times. I need to go into it with full HP. I cannot have that happen. It's not smart going into a boss fight without full HP. Better off just restarting and coming back with full HP depending on what you dying would do to your progress. And here I only lose a few coins when I die, so. There we go. Got it once. Alright, run, 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 run. Good job. Dang it, I missed. There we go. Number two. Oh, there's a heart over there. Go, 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 go. Dodge that. Oh, just gave me coins. That's fine. Like I said, I think I can beat it this time. I think we got it.
Holy crap! Nice!
Another multi-moon.
We done it!
Is it hot now in the desert again? All the ice has melted? Ooh, it's so hot now, but I suppose that's what we were trying to accomplish. If we keep this pace, we'll catch Bowser in no time. There are enough power moons to reach the next kingdom? If you want to check, put me on the globe. Yeah, how many moons do we need? I don't think we have enough. Oh, we have enough, exactly. Okay. Let's go, Let's go look around some more first. Sombrero. I kind of want the sombrero. Oh, I meant to change now, but we can use this closet over here to change. Oops, wrong hat. We don't want that one, we want the sombrero. There we go. Señor Mario. Oh, he got his car out of the thing. Taxi, taxi, you pulled up finally. Take me to the Metro Kingdom. Sorry about the hold up. Had some car trouble, you would not believe. Can't leave for Metro Kingdom yet, though. I promise I'll get you there. You just gotta decide. Just gotta what the device? De-ice everything. Oh, okay.
Cause all our stuff was covered in ice.
Now let's go to the next kingdom. Oh, the Odyssey still needs 6 more? Oh, I need 6 more to get to the next kingdom. Okay. So we're not actually done here yet. I figured, but I wasn't sure. Gotta figure out where these plants grew at. Alright, let's keep exploring. Oh, all the Goombas have sombreros now. Oh, okay. But my sombrero is better. Oh, what's she doing? Oh, okay. She gave me a moon. I don't understand. Dang it, I walked right into that. I didn't think that would damage me being a Goomba and all. I was wrong. Alright, let's lay off on capturing the Goombas for a little bit till we get more moons. Oh my gosh, get off me. Ah, dang it. Oh, I didn't see that one. Doesn't help that I lost a lot of HP to the Goombas pretty early there for something too. I think I see what I gotta do to get this moon though. There we go. Wait, I already got that moon. What the hell? Oh, wait, I need to take Bullet Bill across. Okay. That's what I'm doing wrong. Looks like it's over here with another Bullet Bill access. Oh, fudge. Dang it. Alright, got that one. Two more. No! How do I get the one with the eagle? That's what I'm trying to figure out. The one over by the eagle. I wasn't paying attention. Look
Looks like there's a moon inside the eagle, but trying to figure out how to get to it. You gotta hit the eagle with the rocket. Oh, there's one up there. How do we get over there? I bet we gotta make a super fucking tall Goomba. Oh, that one was easier than I thought. I thought we had to hit it with a bullet bill or something. Oh wait, maybe we gotta use the plant. Oh, weird. There's a special thing on the wall. Like in Super Mario 64. Special way to travel. New Donk City. New Donk City. Well, that's that moon, but that's not the same Kingdom Moon. Oh, maybe we gotta come from up top and just fly over there. Either that, or we gotta use a Goomba or a bullet bill. Let me think. I need to get a view from up top and see what I can do. How high can we make this Goomba thing? I don't even know if we can make it high enough to get up there. We can try though. Dang it. Well, that sucks. I have enough Goombas to get up that high. We gotta find a different way. Oh, maybe from up here. Maybe we use the bullet bill up here. Dang it. Oh my gosh. I don't know how to get to this last freaking moon. Possess it? What about the sheep? Oh, that just sends it flying. Okay. And on my beautiful sheep, the three of them escaped and I'll never get them back. Oh, I gotta put his sheep back in the thing. Okay. Come here, sheepy poo. Oh, he was almost in, it was almost in there. What the hell? Get back over there. Kind of veered off at the last second. All right, last sheep. No, oh my gosh, it ran all that way back. Gotta make sure it doesn't hit the cactus, basically. There we go. Oh, I guess we got another moon. I wasn't expecting that to get a moon. I thought we already got all the moons in the area. Alright, let's go back to, the Odyssey. And we will end the video. Just gotta enjoy our time walking back. So that way, when we start the next video, we'll be right at the Odyssey and ready to go. Alright, let's do the thing. Let's put the moons in here and then we'll finish the video. Alright, that's going to do it for this video. Thanks for watching my Mario Odyssey playthrough if you're still watching. I'll see you in part 4. Peace. Oh, we get to choose the next one. Looks like on the next one. Lake Kingdom or Water Kingdom? I haven't decided yet. Like I said, we're going to record the next video later. So, thanks for watching. Peace.
Simple Zack. Simple Zack. Simple Zack. Simple Zack.
Make me happy.